So I'm a little...
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the Cooperative Testing Initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yes!
No, don't do that. Stand right here. Stand.
Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Oh, you came back. I didn't plan for this. Can't reset the death trap. Okay. Look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay? If you come back. Oh. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and he'd come back. What happened to those days?
Don't regret nothing.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea.
Yes, in your face! I got all
of them! Fine. Let the games begin.
This track on the soundtrack really stood out, too. I probably don't have the music high enough to hear.
Hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continuous game.
Oh, there we go.
Ha! Death trap! Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. Ha! Was that your bullet? Riddle bullet flying out of the room? Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defecting. Ace of fours. Best hand. Unbeatable. I'll be ready. I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall.
Machiavellian. No. Well, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving.
Almost got you there. Oh. I didn't get a good look at my surroundings.
Where'd you go?
Kind of stood there gormlessly.
Come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
love their little voices.
The death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird enough, first of all, today. Like, it sounds a bit, ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now before you get to the lair.
That's not very nice.
Just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, but no, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, all right? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprise. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
I think we're almost to the end.
You know, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you. And on any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
Oh. This is a really jarring place to put a level clip thing. Alright, so there's probably something I'm supposed to do in here. Let's see. Like that, and that. Oh, here we go.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core. You attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer. Plug me in and I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Here we go.
Well, well, well. Welcome
to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, boom, throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh, ah, oh, oh, ah!
Ah, that sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting them.
Ah!
See, this is the part that always screws me up. It's just... There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on. Ah, the bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. Ah, it's a core you palmed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happened to the other five. You know what? I think we're... Ah!
What's the situation?
There we go.
Hey, you pretty lady. Name's Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. The situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you.
There we go. There's two.
Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Ah!
Oh wait, is it? It's over there, isn't it?
Gentle force has superb tensile strength. It is incorrectly noted that Thomas Edison invented push-ups in 1878. Nikolai Tesla had in fact patented the activity 3 years earlier, under the name Teslazons. The moon orbits the Earth every 27.32 days. Marie Curie invented the theory of radioactivity, the treatment of radioactivity, and dying of radioactivity. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines the situation in...
There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
We're so close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press.
R5. Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking. You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse!
Ah!
in space!
Please.
Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Alright, so I'm gonna go AFK for a minute while the credits play. Should be back shortly. Rex.
Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else's problem. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
And there we have it. At least I completed a game for once. Anyway, we should be back at it tomorrow night for, I think, the last fundraising for Dark Souls 2, Return to Dranglaic. We already crossed, you know, as a group, we crossed the goal that Envious Kitten set by a wide margin. Most of that is credit to Oh Hi Jason. I raised a little. I'd like to raise a little more. Maybe we'll have people wander by. But until then, I'm just going to put up the end slate and call it a night. As always, you can catch my nonsense here on Twitch at Spook Plays Games, Twitter Spook Plays Games, and YouTube Spook327. I'll be back at it Friday night, and then Saturday evening, and then Sunday morning for the chill stream. We're still doing Satisfactory, so expect a lot of bumbling around in a factory. Anyway, have a nice night. See you next time.
Well, if you're wondering what's happened, so am I.